you may connect up to 5 compatible Bluetooth devices. The connecting procedure varies according to each cellular phone model. To check the compatibility of your device, please visit www.infinityusa.com/Bluetooth. To connect a phone using the Bluetooth system, the vehicle must be stationary. First, ensure that the vehicle's Bluetooth system is enabled. Press the menu button on the Infinity controller. Touch Settings, then Bluetooth. If the indicator light on the Bluetooth key is not illuminated, touch the key to turn the feature on. From the same menu, now touch Connect Device, then touch Add New. Initiate the connecting procedure on the compatible Bluetooth phone. When a PIN appears on the screen, confirm that it matches the one on your handset and then touch OK. If the software on your phone has been updated and you are experiencing difficulties using the Bluetooth system, it may help to delete and then reconnect the phone. Press the menu button on the Infinity controller. Touch Settings. Bluetooth. Connect Device. The name of the device. Then touch Delete. You can then repeat the connection procedure. To switch between phones already connected to the vehicle, press the menu button. Touch Phone. Select Phone. Then the name of the desired phone. Please see your Infinity InTouch Owner's Manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.